Malawi has ruled out the implementation of the death penalty for killers of albinos. Information Minister Patricia Kaliati said such legislation will go against human rights agreements the country has ratified. A member of the opposition Malawi Congress Party had said that a proposal will be tabled in Parliament to allow for death sentences to be handed down to perpetrators. The MP's comments renewed calls for the death penalty, with supporters saying it will clear society of albino killers.